Yes. I don't know if I have one.
Okie,
let's go stand by thing. I just tried out.
Oh,
what a bozo move. How did I do that?
I mean, at least you lost
an arrow. Oh, that's true. I drew one card.
Yeah, my hand was just like a dirty cheater.
It was an accident.
I was like,
and then do you want me to just keep going and then I'll cut and shuffle at the end?
Yep.
Or whatever. You interrupt me and stop. I summon chain link one fansies, chain link two dual.
What actually happens if that, like hypothetically, instead of just swooping the game, if I just call a judge and
I search for this, I will send that.
I don't have an answer.
So, like, it's better just concede because you get a penalty.
Right.
Anything on resolution?
That's what I should have done.
Yeah. Traxies?
I know.
I'm pretty sure he's the one.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
No, he's not. He's not. One thing I did have to
activate doodle effects. Tribuning itself, targeting pandemonium and prophecies.
Or whatever to play. So I was playing doodle. And I don't remember what card caused an action, but so for some reason I took his contract. I mean, the same cards.
Activate.
I drew the fourth copy.
X effect. Discard drops.
One game. And I drew for turn. I had 3 mana. I just lose the tournament. I don't know what to do. So I can see that.
That's crazy.
It was game loss, but I lost.
All right, and then I'll show life here. So I gained 1,000 and you lost 500. So.
Yep, you didn't open any entropes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That's kind of how it goes with combo decks.
Okay. Oops.
Didn't we play each other yesterday?
Oh.
Hey,
where'd you play at yesterday?
Here and BCG.
Oh, okay. Because I know what, right? Because I was doing that on PS.
Yeah.
Oh, I also know your deck.
That is true.
I will set two cards.
Yeah, if I had time to study it perfectly, that would be great,
to end
but I was fixing it.
Activate Frank's effect.
I didn't even switch from my deck. I'll play it first. I'll play Frank. I think so.
Next weekend.
Wind. And. Water. Pranks. It shuffles 3 back another driver. And then it is your turn.
Stand by mid phase.
Mid phase is good.
I will use
the back row.
Why would I not?
Okay.
What
else am I going to over? Can you send this for
me? I will. Chained pandemonium. I've been chained about what one. Sure.
Also, I can't play around in this hand. What are you doing to me?
And
and then they came to the shore by Carfax.
Correct. Let me just double check here. Yep. So Frank hits monsters, you can control it, cannot be destroyed by Carfax this turn. So then Pandemonium, well, so then this will resolve, destroy this, and then Pandemonium will resolve Fusion Summoning. I'm going to fuse these three. to a battle butler. And then chain link one, Lampsies, chain link two, Dropsies, and chain link three, Fancies. Okay, so let me just add the light here.
You gain how much?
I gain 1,000 for each of the Dropsies, so I'm at 10,000 life to your 7,000. Because you can get burned for 500 for 10,000. So, Fancies is going to summon out Lampsies. Dropsies is going to summon out Fancies. And Lampsies is going to summon out Dropsies.
Yeah, read this one.
Yep. It is a quick effect Raigeki.
And then does it have a secondary effect?
Yep, if it's sent to the graveyard by an opponent's card.
Yeah, dude. It was not good today.
It will
not good.
Ask for special summon a non
like,
fusion. A non fusion monster from my graveyard to heal.
What up? What up? What up?
That's true.
Imper. Yeah, that's right. Yep.
And no card effects or anything.
Correct. Yep, they just can't be disturbed by card effects.
Do the token, then you can activate
it. Sure. Almost all
perfect.
Activate your effect. That adds a...
Spell and drop.
Yeah,
this
fine.
Yeah. Anything on resolution?
I'll see what you add first. And that's the reborn, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Come up again, man.
That would be in your hand, right?
Second time with the
and that reborns, right?
Yep.
I'm gonna chain ghost spell.
That's where I can special summon from grave.
Correct, it just negates its effect because it's trying to move a card.
1, 2, 3.
My go.
Not that bad.
Drop your turn. Standby phase. Main phase one. You're at 7,000. So, back to. It's a doodle. So we'll go chain link one fancies, chain link two Roxy's, and chain link three doodle.
You can put 7k for it.
Yes, yeah, yes, absolutely. Yeah, this is 65 already.
It's all learning. It's nothing like that. I mean, I had a couple of 50-50 calls. Yeah. Like, I have, like, either a play string that goes into health that loses to, like, Ash and Prevailer, and I chose to go the other route, but it was all right. Where if I went health? Yep. Yeah, you lose like that sometimes. It'd be what it'd be.
Yeah, I saw that.
For that 3,000, I think this is cost.
It is cost. Tribute itself. Yep. All right, first or second?
Yes.
No. Yeah. I just forgot which one to go to.
Moving it away.